Well, what a final we have in prospect for the women's 400 metres. It is going to be a cracking race. Before we go through the runners and riders, let's get the thoughts of Michael Johnson. Showdown. Richards Ross, the defending champion in one. Kribashapka, bronze medalist 2 years ago. The Russian in two, Alison Felix. Is she on course for the first half of a unique double? Has she taken on too much, or will her effortless grace carry her to glory? Amandla Monsho bidding to become the African queen. Botswana have never won a world championship medal. Francina McCrory, United States, went brilliantly in the semi-final, personal best to qualify. Kapuscinskaya in six, fastest woman in the world this year, but we haven't seen that talent coming from outside Russia. Sharika Williams, silver medalist 2 years ago, and Novalene's William Mills, bronze in Osaka 4 years ago. And as if to add to the drama, the starter has asked everybody to stand up, so we will have even more tension. And in fact, it was nothing to do with the athletes. The starter was unhappy with how close the photographers were to the side of the track, and they were very, very close, in fact, to Alison Felix. Looking at Richards Ross in lane one, now it's Alison Felix. Is she on the verge of something very, very special? Richards Ross, Kribashapka, Felix, Monsho of Botswana, McCrory, Kapuscinskaya, Williams, and Williams Mills, the two Jamaicans on the outside. They will have to go off hard. Felix has perfect line of sight to Monsho and McCrory outside him. The final of the women's 400 metres. Well, McCrory was dead in a box there, got absolutely nowhere. Monsho struggling a little bit now. Alison Felix taking it on. Trying to get onto the shoulder of Monsho, who reacts now and goes past McCrory, who was left for dead in her blocks. On the outside, Williams Mills going well. And Alison Felix letting a little bit of ground go between now and Amandla Monsho. Sandy Richards has got a lot to do on the inside, the defending champion. Williams Mills has stormed it on the outside, but coming off the bend, it's Amandla Monsho with Alison Felix inside her. McCrory in third. The Botswanan knows that Alison Felix is closing. Can the woman from Africa hang on? Here comes Felix. Has she got enough? Has she left it too late? It's so, so close. So, so close. Oh, my word. What a finish. And I think Amandla Monsho has just hung on there. And if she has, she's just become the toast of Botswana and the pride of a continent. Botswana have never won a world championship medal. And it was oh so tight against Alison Felix. There was nothing in it at the end, but Amandla Monsho with a new national record, 49.56. It was a superb performance. She went hard. She was brave. Felix came back. but by a whisker, she just quite didn't have enough.
What a race, one of the best 400 metre races I have ever seen. I was involved in a special one, but I've just had the pleasure of watching a wonderful race. Alison Felix through the kitchen sink at Emmanuel Moncho in the last 50 metres. Moncho would have known she was there, she had to commit to that final. The strength of Alison Felix was going to come back. And the results coming up now, Alison Felix did run a personal best for silver of 49.59 seconds.
That shows you the quality of the race, that Alison Felix ran a personal best. Kapuscinskaya, who came into this race as the fastest woman in the world this year, but hadn't done anything outside Russia, gets herself on the podium. But the celebrations and the glory belong to Emmanuel Moncho. She's got a lovely, long, flowing stride. She was brave, she went for it, and I wonder, watch the tension in the shoulders of Emmanuel Moncho. Felix is such a graceful runner, she makes it look so easy, but even she's starting to grimace. They're side by side, they're neck and neck, and this is what World Championship Athletics is all about.
Emmanuel Moncho won that for me because she kept her form. She would feel Alison Felix coming. But the athlete from Botswana, well, in Delhi last year at the Commonwealth Games, she was their first ever gold medalist there. She's become their first ever gold medalist at a World Athletic Championships. What a wonderful race. The double here that Alison Felix was after for the 4 and the 200 has now gone. But my gosh, that was one of the best races, not just of this evening, but of this World Championship so far. What a finish.
Well, I just wonder how much that may have taken out of the legs of Alison Felix for the 200 metres. The American woman is a three-time champion over the half-lap race, but she really had to dig deep there. She ran a personal best, so let's take nothing from her. But Emmanuel Moncho is the Queen of Africa and the Queen of Daegu tonight.
And quite a change in the shot put with Valerie Adams of New Zealand taking the lead with 20.04 in round three. Ostapchuk up to second now for Belarus 1987. Kozlovko of Russia personal best 1978. She's in the bronze medal position.
So your job one country
Well, look at that big smile, and all across Botswana there will be huge excitement. She's a really lovely lady and a popular champion, and her and Alison Felix have contributed to yet another great moment here on the third evening in Daegu. Emmanuel Moncho takes it with a national record. Alison Felix silver this time with a personal best. And Kapuscinskaya, the fastest woman in the world this year, has to settle for bronze. A great, great race. Those two women laid on a brilliant show.